Welcome back to another video, you guys. Your first time here, click like and click subscribe below. Check out your boy New Threads, provided by one of these subscribers. So I thought I'd wear it on today's show. You know I ain't gonna be up in it that long, cause Jesus, tired. So I hope you guys have been enjoying my later videos. Thank y'all so much for all the support. I'm about to get into this chicken. So funny story, I took some chicken out and thawed it out, and got to Kroger, and this chicken was $4. And I was like, I'm not gonna fry no chicken. And I asked the lady, little old lady that fried the chicken, she was like, yeah, baby, mama hooked that chicken up. You put your chicken back in the freezer. I was like, for sure. Okay. So we're just gonna get started on this. That's some Louisiana. I got a few things going on. Y'all know I love my sauces. Got that 2x spicy. Got the Louisiana. Got some honey. Fresh honey, actually. So I went to the store to get. Got some nacho cheese. Some Alfredo. Which this is going to be 2x spicy Alfredo. I'm going to put y'all on game today, because for those of y'all that has not tried that 2x spicy Alfredo sauce, you're missing out. Surely missing out. But that 2x spicy Alfredo sauce is where it's at. Cheap. Oh, and I got some cucumbers over here that I put in the freezer because I ain't had them. Some sour vinegar. Yeah, this chicken was $4. What are you talking about? This ain't gonna work. Whoa. I feel like I'm about to evaporate. Yeah, so sit that to the side. Alright, that's better. Some sweet chili with hot sauce. We have to put some more hot sauce in there, but every video, huh? Should put some more salt on there. Oh. two Thai spicy Alfredo sauce. So you still get the heat. It's spicy. Spicy, spicy. I mean, I think I like Publix better than Kroger. Somebody asked me on my last video, did I oil my chest? No, I'm sweating, actually. Actually sweating. Not oiled. That's two times spicy. Alfredo. Oh. I'll be putting y'all there sometime. Have a cucumber. Some pickle jar Kool-Aid. Nothing like it. Sweet chili, honey, and hot sauce? Why not? Not two times spicy, ain't it? One joke. Mm. love sauces. Jokey joke. Bit my finger and my lip at the same time. Well, for those of you and they like some Kool-Aid in a pickle jar. Pickly. No, it's not really pickly. Those of you that are new to the channel, as you can see, we do mukbangs. Lots of fried chicken, because we love fried chicken. Buffalo Wild Wings season, but this is just how you go from eating vinegar, salt, and cucumber to Kool-Aid? Excuse me. I have to try the 2x spicy Alfredo. Still spicy, but it's Alfredo. Still spicy. Ooh, child. Wings again. Oh man. Mm. I really enjoy doing these videos. If you couldn't not tell, that's that spicy stuff. The chicken is already spicy fried chicken. I'm adding spice. Yeah, about the nacho cheese over there. Two-time Alfredo. Two-time Alfredo sauce. Your favorite jar of Alfredo. Or homemade. You're feeling fancy. So yeah, the Alfredo is still hot. I mean, the two-time spicy is still, it's still making its presence. And you still feel it. It's not as bad though. All right. Ah, man. That was delicious. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like I said, if you're new here, we eat sometimes, we talk sometimes. Sometimes we don't talk at all. Sometimes we barely eat. You know. It's a mukbang. A mukbang. Still a little hint of pickle. Makes you feel like home. If it's your first time here, click like and subscribe below. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you have not subscribed, subscribe below and hit that thumbs up for this video if you really liked it. And appreciate y'all so much. And remember, always remember, always remember, always remember, love yourself before you try to love somebody else. Peace. It's hot.